Don't worry about it. You've got enough on your plate looking after Roman. See you soon.
You see, I really don't like these phone calls. They bring a little bit more dialogue into the story. I didn't really know exactly how to say it, so I was just pausing for a little bit. But they come up so randomly, and I'm like, oh, come on, I just ended a video. And I really don't want to waste your guys' time with me filming, and, well, not really waste my time filming, more like, just go into a save point. I really don't want to waste your guys' time with that, so I just end it right there. That guy almost ran into me. I don't know, I think I'm going to keep the videos going until, ow, until at least I get to the save point, that way I can at least get all the phone calls up until then. I don't know, I'll think about it.
Sorry, but I need this.
Where are you going, man?
I want to go to...
Sorry about the smell, I just laid some gas in here.
Alright, that's pretty funny. Hey, hey, I'm reading that text message. You got a problem with that? You got a problem with that? No? Okay. Get out of the car. Get out of the car. Come on, get out of the car. And you're shot. Oh, right on your face, buddy. That's right. All right in the head. And now I gotta run. Oh! Waste, not want nuts.
So the plan was they were going to hide the diamonds in the queen's ass.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Hey, Kate.
Get your fucking hands off my fucking sister, boy.
I'm not even touching her.
We're talking about casual sex, Patrick. I pray after the amount of practice you've had, you'd know the difference.
Ooh. Sure, I know the difference. One leaves you feeling sad and empty and alone. And the other's casual sex.
Then I'm quite sure you and Mr. Nico here will have fun on your play date. Hey. Coming, Ma. You boys play nice now.
For sure.
Hey. Okay.
Oh, we're going to play real nice. They're clean as a fucking whistle. One previous owner, safely driven, ready for action. We got an opportunity, my boy.
Is this the bank robber?
Fortune favors the brave.
Gotta make hay while the sun shines.
So is you down, boy? Or is you out?
You didn't even tell me
down
the plan.
Down for what? Down for robbing a thief.
Robin Hood.
Exactly. Robin fucking Hood.
Who are you going to rob?
The fucking mafia, boy.
Yeah. Is the money good? What's the risk?
Well, the risk is... we all die a very slow and painful death. And the money is good, very good indeed.
So you in, big guy? We're gonna have to kill you.
Well, since you put it that way, I mean...
Right,
good.
All right.
Let's go. Let's do this.
America.
That's not even a freaking four-door car. Oh, come on. Oh, that's not what I want to do.
Set me free!
Okay. Well, let's take the cab. Taxi. Wait, that's taxi. What are you doing? What are you doing? Why did you hit me? Fine, I'll take the freaking taxi cab.
You've got serious issues.
Take us out to the waste management plant under the Algonquin Bridge on Colony Island, big man.
down, Packy. Stop shooting. Stop shooting.
A Lockheed control waste management plan?
You fucking guessed it. It's an Ancelotti operation. Ray tipped us off about a big payoff they just got. Fat cash payoff.
Ancelotti's, huh? I get all those block families apart. Ancelotti's, Gambino's, Pecorino's.
It's the fucking Pegorino's, man. We're working for them. Pecorino's a type of cheese. Pegorino's is a bunch of Guido gangsters out of Alderney.
They're all mafia, though?
Of course they are. Cosa Nostra and all that shit. Our family used to be bigger than all them mafia families put together. Back in the day, that is.
Not this shit. I heard this speech a million times. The Grammys ran the city. People were scared to say their name, let alone come near their place in purgatory. Life was great. We were in charge.
It's fucking true. I'd like to hear you tell Gerald that it's a boring story. My brother wouldn't take too kindly to that now, would he? You know the Purgatory is called what it is because people were so scared of the McCreary's? Do you know that, Nico?
It's called that because people found McCreary's story so fucking boring. Listening to them was like being in Purgatory.
Fuck you, Gordon. I'll fucking come back there and kick your fucking ass in a minute.
I hear that Francis McCreary is your brother.
Fucking Frankie, my brother. He may have a badge, but I tell you for a fact, he's as crooked as the rest of us McCreary's. More so. At least we ain't fucking hypocrites. Kate's the only decent one.
I can believe that.
You know Frankie, do you? I got a story for you if you do.
Another fucking story.
Shut up, Gordon. So, Nico, when Francis and Gerald was growing up, Frankie becomes an altar boy. He swears to this day that he wanted to serve the Lord. Jerry knows the truth, though. He only put on that cassock so he could pocket the change in the collection plate. Fact. That's Francis, down to a fucking T. I don't even know if he realizes what a crook he is.
That sounds like the Francis McCreary I met.
I bet. Model community leader of my ass.
You just worry he'll start clamping down on you. Ain't you, Paggy?
I'd like to see him try it. Not gonna happen with the things... All right, boys. If Ray's correct... then the money's going to be kept in the office in the main building. And there should be a boat docked out back for the getaway. All right, it's up and over the fence. Don't go too fucking far, Nico.
I can go as far as I want. Oh, what the freak? That doesn't look like the right way. Alright, let's see.
Son of a bitch!
So, where are we going? Oh.
Swimming pool, Dave?
Sure, my boy. There's the boat just out there. I'll race you.
That don't mean I can drive one. Fuck it, though. I'll give it a try.
Come on, Packy. You know, one thing I gotta say that I really don't like, it's one small little complaint, is that I kinda wish that once you get to the place that you have to go while, during a mission, that the game would at least wait to load, hold on. But no, that it would at least wait a little bit to load, so that way the dialogue can finish.
Okay, where to?
Because honestly, that's a little annoying, because then it's like, you know, I don't want to stop the vehicle, whatever vehicle I'm driving, just to listen, you know, just to listen to it.
Okay, friend, here we are.
I want to listen to it, but at the same time, I don't want to stop the vehicle. So.
Nico, what's this I hear about you running with Patrick McQuarrie now these days?
He's got work, and he's a good guy. You're not planning on taking him down, are you? Lay off him, for me.
I'm not planning on taking him down. He's my damn brother, you idiot.
Packy McQuarrie, Francis McQuarrie. It's all starting to make sense. I knew Irish families were big, but I didn't expect to run into brothers in a place the size of Liberty City.
Yeah, just thank the Lord you ran into Packy and not my other brothers. Packy's just a hood, but Gerald is into some serious shit. And Derek, he's the worst. If that asshole ever comes back from Ireland, I can't be held responsible for what I do. My brothers ain't no good, Nico. Trust me on that.
You know what? Me and Packy get along. Maybe if doing what you do is good, then I want to be no good instead. I should meet the other McCreary's.
Be careful what you wish for.